I try to spend most of my practice time in the cash register.
What's the cash register?
Well, we have the extreme low, the super squeaky high, and then there's the cash register. This is the nice meaty middle of the instrument. That's where your section parts will be, that's where your music will be, that's where I try to live.